Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play, where we are tying up loose ends in the lands between. And where we're at now, we just finished collecting cookbooks, so we now are going to see if we can find the last torch in the game, which is St. Trina's Torch, which is supposed to be northeast of here in a caravan. So, let's see if we can find it. So, northeast of here. And actually, wait a minute. Let me just verify something. Directly northeast. In a carriage, it says. Okay. So, here's northeast. These are the trio that we talked about in previous times. Why am I walking? Nice, Golden Rune 11. I feel like the Consecrated Snowfield is definitely an area that I need to explore more. I've missed tons of stuff. Here, right here is a golden seed that I missed. I missed tons of things. Where are we at? I wonder if it would be any easier. Oh, hey, it's a statue of roses. I must have already done this one. Hi. I wasn't gonna kill you, but it looked like you were starting to get aggro, so no offense. I must have already done this one because it's pointing this way, which is probably going to that one, okay. Where is this carriage? Seen a carriage, pal? I've lost my bearings entirely. I should probably do this during the day, huh? Yeah, I probably should. Alright, let's do that. Let's rest until day. I hate this area. I can't see anything. And I'm already bad at seeing things. So it's like I'm bad on bad. I didn't want to do that. Sorry. Warning. There we go. It might not be that much better, but at least it's somewhat like, I don't know what I'm saying. It says directly northeast, there's a carriage. I guess we'll just beeline it northeast. Maybe it's up here somewhere. Let's just stay on the northeast trajectory here. Straight up. Die here. Hey, it's one of those treasure chest guys. Give me that. Golden Rune 13. Nice. And I was heading this way, right? Yeah. Northeast is always northeast, by the way. Great worm. In case you're like, I lost my bearings. It's obviously you can lose your bearings related or relative to. Okay. Things. I don't see any carriage at all here. I think I'm at the end here of where I can go almost, right?
bad guys around here somewhere? Ah, there's a wolf. Alright, let's go. What the hell? Where'd that come from? Come on, get up there already. I knew there'd be something up here. What is it? Somber 8 times 1. Where's this caravan at, bro? Shoot. Okay. Let's see. Should have done this to begin with. Okay, so it's in between. It's like the grace, the road. Okay, so there's the tower. All right, so right around there. Okay. I mean, that's where I had my marker. Huh. Yeah, like right here. All right. How did I miss? I don't. Okay. I'll just take your word for it, game. I thought I went straight forward, northeast here. Yep, I know I did, because I remember all this. So where's the carriage? I don't believe it. I don't think that that's where it's at. Unless the carriage moves, in which case I'd have to wait for it to be around this area, or that's where this person had found it. Which I guess is a possibility, right? So whoever made the guide, if the carriage isn't stationary, and they just happen to find it here, or wait, what is this? Ugh, this is horrible. There's nothing up here to do, right? Hmm. It's not there. It's not where they say it's supposed to be. I wonder if it's something where... Yeah, because look. That's basically... looted from treasure chests in the caravan wagon carted in the southern portion of consecrated snowfields in the northern lands. Carted. I mean, I guess I could just try and keep going up this road. This is gonna kill me. No. Where's the road? I guess is the question. Right? Because the road, if it's these dashed lines. If I follow you, sir. Ah! There it is. There it is. Yeah, I saw you coming. A mile away, pal. All I have to do is take one out, I think. There we go. Now this is staying still. I can get up in here. Actually, let's kill the hornblowers real quick. Frack. I wonder what they're gonna summon. I already killed one of their, doodads. Let's get it before we lose our... Yay, we got it! St. Trina's Torch, okay. Now, looking at this, it was kind of not right. A little further now. Show me the path, oh gentle lights, the path to Elphael. Yeah, you're quite a ways away from that. Is this working? Nope. I think I've been in here already, right? This is where the golden seed is? Yes. Okay, so we got the torch. Hooray! Done with that. Alright, so now. I guess we can kill Gowri. Might as well. It's fine. Let's go do it. I don't really feel like doing it, but... the game kind of needs me to do it in order to get the stuff, so... let's do it. Hopefully he's here. I know there's a doggo I gotta deal with. Always the doggo. Hi, pup. That's a good pup. Stay still. Sorry, dude. Wow, that was a really bad aim. So was that. Flox Canvas Talisman and Gowri's Bell Bearing. Let's see. What the Flox Tank canvas does. Greatly raises potency of incantations. A talisman bearing an icon that depicts a mass of masked figures. Greatly raises potency of incantations. The figures represent the flock at prayer, their firm belief in the intangible. inspiring even the solitary founder of their religion. What is faith if not an affirmation? All right, well, we got that. And we got his belt bearing. Let's go ahead and turn that in. So, while we're loading that, we'll get this guy and Gowry. This way. He only sold pest threads. Oh, he also sells sorcery things. Okay, I already got all those. I got everything, I think. All right. Let's see what else we can do here. Let's go look in Enya and see what we've missed. If anything. Oh, that's the wrong way. Buying for stuff. I don't think we've missed anything. Well, we might have missed something, because here's the deal. Here's the deal. The way that it works is you get that remembrance and you can clone it and you can get both things. And I didn't do that. So I may have lost out. Yeah, I think I did lose out, actually, because I don't have any other... I already killed all the main bosses and made my decisions, so... I think I'm hosed there. Okay, Where's Patches at? Let's see if we can find him and maybe we can kill him and get his bell bearing. He's back in Murkwater Cave. Okay. Let's see if I can go there real quick. I have no problem killing Patches because he's a jerk. Actually, he's always trying to kill us. So I don't mind repaying that favor. Wrong weapon. I don't think I have to kill the rest of these guys, but I will. Yes. What did he throw at me? Poison pot? Calm down, Grey Worm. Calm down, bud. Oops, wrong one. There he is. Let's see what you have to say.
Hello again. Welcome to Patches Emporium. Cheers for that. Thank you.
Seriously.
It was about to happen.
I can't believe I took that much damage from him. Patches bell bearing. All right, so let's go back to the Table of Lost Grace, turn that in, and then I think we're going to call it, because I'm kind of tired. He doesn't sell anything I need or want anyway. I already bought all that stuff. Okay, yep, so we are gonna mark that one done. Hatches bell bearing. And I think that's it. I didn't look for gestures. I don't care about that, that's fine. Yeah, I think at this point I'm ready to go to New Game Plus. There's some things that I can still do. Well, I can't do this because he's dead. I'll have to check my sorceries and my incantations and my Ashes of War. But otherwise, yeah, I think I'm ready. I'm just over trying to do all these little cleanups and stuff. It's quite a lot of work to try and find all of this stuff. It's fun, but it's also annoying. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I will hopefully see you again soon. Goodbye.